2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Moses Malone and the Philadelphia 76ers are on the outskirts of the promised land. One more victory and all that frustration is over. Philadelphia will finally have won its NBA championship. And the great Julius Erving will finally have his championship ring. The Lakers are counting on pride to avoid a sweep here tonight. But they must solve that savage Philadelphia defense. Or the frustrating agony of the last three games will continue for Los Angeles. For Billy Cunningham, this could be the biggest night of his coaching career. And he'll do it in Southern California. In Los Angeles is the scene for this, the fourth game of the NBA World Championship. It is only about half full. Keep in mind that it is 6 p.m. here in Los Angeles. It could be either A, late arriving crowd, or B, an audience that may be ready to run up the white flag. We'll have to wait and see. When this series began, we were saying that the defending champion Los Angeles Lakers could become the first team in 13 years to win back-to-back titles. Now, the Philadelphia 76ers have reduced everyone to saying that the Lakers must become the first team in history ever to come back from an 0-3 deficit. The 76ers have been brilliant throughout this series, and now the Lakers are in full retreat, and they are beaten up. There is a big injury question.
Johnson to the paint. Deflected! Second shot opportunity. And it's Rambis missing.
A cold start. Three shots, three misses. Good thing it's early.
Here's Malone. And he drives in. And he jams it home with authority.
Such incredible hops for a center. Look, it allows him to hold his own against any other five in the league. Their focus next trip has to be getting a high-quality shot. I mean, they don't want to start the game over.
Uncovered. And he knocks the jumper down. Inside. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And it goes. As the official calls the foul. Kareem. And he'll shoot one more at the line. Out to the wing. Here's Malone. Pass to Cheeks. To the middle. And Malone gets it to go.
Starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking and he knows it.
Yeah, that's because he's getting his number called early. I mean, he's doing his part to help carry the offensive load.
The Lakers trail. To the paint. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Nice. Gets his second bucket. He's doing his job
much faster. Help than that.
Here's Malone. Driving to the basket. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
A few ways to punish.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Lays it up and banks it in.
He's got the hot hand right now. He's getting open.
Oh, a great 1-2 punch. Beautiful pass and a nasty jam.
I'll tell you, he is so tough to keep down once he gets near that rim.
Yeah, he can get up even a few notches higher. Pass to Wilkes. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. He has seven. Rambis can't connect from short range.
If his performance this quarter is any indication, I don't think he's the one who's gonna let them out of the hole.
Plenty of space. Again, the Sixers score.
I mean, like the kick out there, recognizing there's more room outside than inside.
Pass to Wilkes. Oh, they get a hand on it. And stolen by Erving. Here's Malone. And a foul called on the way out. defense going here so far for the 76ers. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time.
But his free throw shooting is something they never need to worry about. He doesn't even know how to go through the post.
And denied. He sends it right off the glass. Slams it down with two hands. Man, they're really getting aggressive now. Outside Johnson. That's good. His first big shot of three attempts. Here's Wilkes. But no scoring yet from him. That's likely a change.
That, he just couldn't deliver.
Here's Wilkes. And it's Richardson with the rebound. For Philadelphia, they've got 7 of 11 shots to find the mark. To the inside. Here's Jones. Yep, that one goes.
Getting out to a nice lead. Great flow and great execution.
And the Lakers call time here. Second quarter play, almost 3 minutes gone here. Taking a look at the 76ers.
And that's what happens when you don't take care of the ball.
It's hauled in by the Sixers. Irving's got 4 rebounds now. He takes it in. Malone dunks it hard with one hand. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Philadelphia grabs the miss. 3-on-3. Here's Malone. And that one is hammered home. Here's Cooper. Beyond the arc. From downtown. 5 points in the game. Right wing. Here's Cooper. Abdul-Jabbar. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance point. To the right side. Here's Malone. 18 points for him. Got a piece of it. 6 seconds separating the shot and game clock. Outside Johnson. Here's Cooper. On target from range. Jones. Here's Malone. That'll do it for the first half. The Sixers on top. Up by 6. And we'll see you back here after the break. Third quarter action in just a bit.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Checking out the 76ers. They came into tonight looking to complete the sweep, and inspired play on both ends of the floor has helped them build a solid lead. If the second half goes anything like the first, the championship may be theirs. And from what we saw so far from the 76ers, Kenny, what's your takeaway?
Most of the damage they're doing, they made a concerted effort to work the ball inside, create high percentage looks. That could open up the perimeter for them in the second half, with the D worried about the post.
And Shaq, what do you think about the Lakers?
Whatever their game plan was defensively coming in, that needs to change. Can't let a team shoot for a percentage in the high 50s and expect to come out on top. It's on the coaches and the players to adjust.
Here's Cooper. Give him 8 points now. To the paint. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And it's blocked right out of the air and controls it. Driving inside. And it's flushed down. Nice jam. And Irving powers it home.
And I just love how he's making the effort plays that everyone around him appreciates.
It is certainly making an impact tonight.
This is why his teammates respect him. The hustle,
time
the
time
energy.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. Shot clock at 6. to the middle. Here's Abdul-Jabbar, and the dunk to finish it off. A beauty. Now that's how you use the screen right there. And it leads to a thunderous finish. That was nice. Four shots to go since the break. McGee with it. Richardson picks him up, and the basket is good. McGee's got his first bucket of the night. The 76ers have gone 3 of 7 here in this third quarter. Outside Richardson. Right around 3 minutes into this second half.
Tonight, their attack revolves around him. As he goes, so goes the offense.
McGee. Johnson with the defensive effort.
If they just continue to dominate the boards.
Pass to Malone. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed pass. And he's got 28 now.
He's been a steady presence for them. Nice to have that kind of safety net at the offensive end.
Well, Los Angeles shooting about 41%. Inside, here's Abdul-Jabbar. Misses from short range.
That works just like they drew it up, until the part where he short arms the rim.
And rejected. And here's McGee. Outside Johnson. Here's Abdul-Jabbar, covered by Johnson. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
Man, he made sure to get it.
Pass to Wilkes. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. The rebound by Malone. There's the steal. And for the 76ers.
And what a comeback.
And out on the minimum side here late. Got to think they've got the upper hand. Going inside. Tipped. We're just over a minute and a half now into the fourth. And it's good. Fought through contact. Hit the shot. And we'll go to the line.
Shooting for Philadelphia, Moses Malone.
The Lakers gotta get one up. Late clock. Johnson. He hits it just before the shot clock expires.
Hey, draw him up a solid play. Get him an open look.
The game is tight. You can see why they go to him. And by the way, where was the defense on that play?
Here's Cooper. To take the lead. And there's another one for the Lakers.
They fought so hard to get themselves in a position to win this game.
There's that big deficit. They still kept their poise.
Here's Wilkes. Here's Cooper. That's up a three. And it's Erving with a rebound. Irving's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. And he's going for the lob! Alley-oop on top, hammer it home!
Beautiful setup on the alley-oop.
Great catch, great flush. Los Angeles has gone 1 for 2 from deep in this fourth quarter. To the paint. Jones with the block. Here we go, the Sixers on the break. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Here's Malone. Up and in on the layup. And now a 5-point 76ers lead.
They're finding ways to get the ball to the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
And the Lakers call time here.
He has to pick up, and I'm sure Coach is going to let them know that.
And now let's present our New Balance Player of the Game.
He has truly put on a show out there tonight, tearing it up on both ends of the floor. So impressive. And the other squad has looked helpless to stop him.
All right, let's get a report from Allie.
I had a chance to find out what Los Angeles' coach was going over with his guys. And he was adamant that they need to tighten up their D.
Here's Cheeks. Blocked! And so it looks like it'll be Philadelphia ball. Down low. Here's Malone. Yep, that one goes.
Let's help cause this run.
Here's Cooper. The Lakers with another miss.
There's one principal reason why they're sitting on this lead.
rebounding. Cheeks with the bucket.
Willing passes. Unselfish play. You have to appreciate this kind of offense.
The Lakers trail. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
He got a piece of it.
His field goal percentage has dipped his movement has to be better. He has to find the open spots on the floor.
Back to Irving. And he lobs it up.
Great teamwork right there.
Hey, you gotta love the finish. Bringing it down with some attitude. To the inside. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. No good off the back of the rim.
Yeah, they just can't seem to end the drought no matter where they shoot it from.
No, doing anything they can to stop the bleeding so far. They've had no answer.
Los Angeles has got 1 of 3 to fall from downtown here in the fourth. A 1:39 left in the fourth quarter. Pass to Wilkes. Here's Rambis. Got it. Good job. Here's Malone. Clock at 6. And he banks in the layup.
Deserved to win this series.
Here's Cooper. Here's Wilkes. They grab their own miss. From deep, Johnson. The shot no good. Here's Malone.
And Billy's done it, finally.
See the team who played so well together enjoying this NBA championship moment.
Hey, it's the ultimate accomplishment, right? This team has leaned on its solidarity all year, Grant.
You know, B.A., when guys want to play for one another, the sum becomes greater than its parts. This club really bonded together in the face of adversity time and time again, standing tall as one.
Boy, it's been a beautiful thing to watch. And a special thanks to everyone out there from 2K Sports. We couldn't make it happen without you. Good night and be well.
Two great basketball teams, the two greatest teams in the world, played it out. And the world champions are here with us right now, the Philadelphia 76ers, the champions of the world.